During this semester, we have learned how to analyze the stages of a hero's journey in all important myths and their corresponding archetypes. According to Joseph Campbell, all stories around the world have shared fundamental structure, which he called monomyth. This video is depicting about the stages of Deadpool's journey. This is our hero Wade Wilson, also known as Deadpool, a mercenary who is subjected to an experimental regenerative mutation to cure his cancer, which gives him accelerated healing superpowers. And I'm after someone on my naughty list. This is Doppinder, one of Deadpool's helper and means of transportation in this story. This is Weasel, Wilson's best friend and loyal companion, because he accepted him and he risked his life. The red costume symbolizes three things. First one is blood, so that his enemies won't see him bleed. Second is passion. The movie was released on Valentine's Day. And third is disorder. His mind is in chaos because of the tragedy that struck him. These are Deadpool's mutant allies, Colossus and Negasonic. Colossus, an X-Man with the mutant ability to transform his entire body into organic steel. He is also a Threshold Guardian, which tests Deadpool's courage and worthiness to begin his journey. These two are the creatures of Nightmare. Francis Freeman, also known as Ajax, an artificially mutated member of Weapon X. Ajax is a weapons expert with enhanced strength and an ability to feel pain. This girl right here is Angel Dust, an artificially mutated member of Weapon X who possesses superhuman levels of strength, stamina, and speed.
I mean, that's why I brought her? Oh no, finish your tweet. Just give us a second. There you go, hashtag it.
This is Vanessa, Deadpool's girlfriend, and our damsel in distress. She was kidnapped by Francis in order to kill Deadpool. In case the other fell off, who are you? The separation stage starts when a representative recruits Wilson to be a part of weaponry and promised of a chance that his cancer will be cured. Know that I love you. When I'm finished. Under separation, the call to adventure began when his face got messed up and he needs to find a doctor who ruined his face. Mutation became one of his special weapon aside from love.
But my face.
Now, look at me.
No, look at it.
No, I don't want to.
Exactly.
What the shit?
The refusal of the call takes place when Deadpool does not want to join the X-Men.
The day I decided to become a crime-fighting shit-swizzler who...
Quite unfortunate.
Here with Jose Canseco?
Wade Wilson escaped from captivity using fire. Fire represents knowledge, light, life, and rebirth.
No, I don't want to.
Exactly. I didn't ask to be super, and I'm no hero.
The initiation stage occur when Deadpool crosses a threshold into a new, more dangerous world, gaining a more mature perspective. The road of trials has begun when Deadpool is given a supernatural aid, endures tests of strength, resourcefulness, and endurance.
That guy was up there before we got here.
I played a lot of roles. Damsel in distress ain't one of them.
This is Deadpool's ultimate battle. He faces Francis and defeats it. Because of this trial, the hero is reborn in some way, physically, emotionally, or spiritually. Through this experience, the hero changes internally. Finally, the return. Deadpool uses his new wisdom to restore his relationship to his girlfriend Vanessa.
And this one.
This will also be considered his boon or elixir.
X gon' give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya.
One of Deadpool's mythological functions is Wade Wilson's entertaining sense of humor and his supernatural powers, which is mystical. Aside from that, Deadpool's pedagogical function is that love conquers all. We find strength, hope, and wisdom through good times and bad times. Did you find any moral lesson in this movie? Well, according to Joseph Campbell, you should find a way to realize your shadow in your life. This means that loyalty to your imperfections will bring forth happiness and contentment.
X gon' give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. If the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you get it. Damn right, can I do it again? Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfuckers never won.
You're still here. It's over. Go home.